Hey everyone, welcome back to more Stardew Valley. I'm your host, Voltage. Today is the 11th, Wednesday, Fall, Year 2. Let's see if it loads up here. And I'd like to mention that it's Jody's birthday, and the fact that multiplayer beta has came out, but I'm not going to do a video of it until it's officially released, so... And I guess it's raining, I guess. I thought yesterday said it was going to be cloudy and breezy. Oh well. And, a couple of preserve jars that's not filled. Not preserve jars, I mean kegs. Alright. No, you're not going to eat one. I'm asking. They're all pumping. And I'm thinking I'm gonna buy some more fruit trees today. Just to complete a little bit. A little row. Thank you for the bread, Evelyn. I guess I'll put it in the fridge. Okay. Running, so that'll grow a little bit. And the grapes are done. Excellent. Except for this one for some reason. It's a little odd. It's one of these, huh? One of them just decided not to grow. Where do you get the grapes already? Oh my goodness. What a sloppy day. So, how is everyone? Yeah. Multiplayer is coming out. I'm just waiting for the official release. Betas can have bugs and all that like that, but, you know, I'm not gonna play them right now. Until it comes out. I'm not gonna get like tons of views from it now. Just releasing it. I guess I checked up online that there's like a cottage for your friend. I guess if you make room for that, build that here. Look, it's pretty cheap to build, it looks like. I guess you go to Robin to build it. So. All the recipes is, but looks like it's pretty cheap. Looks like 100 stone and I guess 100 gold to build one of these friends' cottages. Actually, it'd be a pretty good idea to put it right over here. We can fit it in the house. Maybe a little bit more over the by the lake. Who knows? Probably the people who played the beta already. How do I do that? Get all these grapes here. Honestly, I don't even know what I'm gonna do with these grapes. Alright, cranberries lined up and everything else. So. I'm gonna save these for next year. Make them more seeds. Put them in here. We're gonna check here. Yeah. And I guess I'll make these into wine. Since I have them here. I'll just wait for the rest of them to pop up. I don't like having out of sync kegs and all that. So It's Jody's birthday. Oh yeah, I got grapes now. Jeez. Yeah, I just sold them. Jeez. I guess I got my cranberry apples now. Just need apples. Give that to Alex. Alright, not Alex. Vincent. I don't know what got that mixed up. I guess I'll get them all now. I'm sure I'm growing these because you don't have to wait for them. They grow every day during the season. So let's turn those into seeds. Oh yeah. Just stay there for all eternity. I'm not picking that up. Turn these into seeds. Not really mode of talking right now. It's been a little tongue twisty a couple of days. Don't know why that happened. Now I need cranberries. There you go, Vincent. Right. Put these in here. What's this? Korean sauce. It was just like the fruit salad. Blueberries and apricot. That's right. Can't get that down until the spring. Oof. Did I tell you I talked to my wife today? Simple life is a good life. Three topazes. Okay, let's go see the family. Okay, I guess I gotta get a cactus fruit. Okay, here you go. Don't forget about Sam. Even though Sam's a little bitch. Always will be. That gets annoying. The hammer slam. Alright. Pancakes. First, the birthday girl. And Kent. Six of them. Okay. And yeah. It's Cran. Now where's his son? Because he's not here. Where else would he be right now? My guess is over Sebastian, but if he's not there, he won't get a gift. Sure. Even though I don't really need the money, it's something to do. I know what I can do. I can go ahead and take care of the animals. It's one thing I can do. My crab pot still. Man, what's wrong with my clicker? Press down and it won't work. Let's go to town, yeah. It confused a little bit. Go see what's his face real quick. Wally. This is when I need to catch a lobster. Another dick bush. Grab these, sell them. Unless you save the clams, but yeah, they're good for selling. Ten. Excuse my ear itches. Jeez. There's a place I'm over here. Just gonna go ahead and get the lobster. That side too. You stop that. Pick it up again. There you go. Now when multiplayer happens, you guys can visit my farm. Whoever wants to do that. Nice to do. Oh. Guess I'm not an expert, really. The cavern, not the cavern, the saloon. It's Thursday. Fred, Carly, and Molly, holy crap. Why that? I guess I'll give pizza to Shane. You know, I think I'm maxed out with him already. No, I haven't. Alright, shoot, I give him calamari. Damn it. Jeez, man. I'm not focused at all today. What the hell's going wrong with me? My brain. Who else likes pizza anyways? I do. I guess I'll eat it. It's a waste of calamari. Man. Feels like today wasn't much of a progress. Even though I guess I already beat the game. Certainly. It's all filled up now. Plant these now. What are they selling? Yeah, the trefoil. All right. Lightning and thundering today? Damn it. One of my crafts is barbecued. Oh. I guess I'll milk them. So I missed my chance on petting these guys. Baby goat right there. Alright, let's get all six of these. Get the shears and get the wolf and the sheep. And we will make them into cloth. Which I don't have any. I sold them all. Okay. I don't know what else to do with them. Okay. This out here. All right. One more slot. We'll hold this out right here. Right here. That's fine. I'm gonna just water them. It's all filled out here. So we finally can make them into this. I'm gonna save this roll for coffee. And just this area here. It's all finished. And we just make the rest of them into jelly and wine and all like that. I'm gonna let that grow. I don't think this is growing because of this. That's ridiculous. Alright. Just gonna barbecue one of my crops. I already know what it is. Gotta check if any of my crops are barbecued. Not the pumpkins, please. Jeez. Guess I'm getting batters today. I didn't even mention at all it was going to be thunderstorming today. That was a bit of dumb. Alright, I guess it's 11. Got these crab pots over here. Turn and check those crab pots at the beach. I know it's probably boring. Oh well. Continuing to watch me, I guess. So, hello. Okay. I'm throwing all these away. And I'll call it for the day. And I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. It has in this way up too. It's not a lot. Okay. It's enough tomfoolery. Let's check if there's any more pail than it'd be harvested here. Nope. Anyways. Get these topazes here. Yeah, but there's something about great beauty. It looks rocks in the sky. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Stardew Valley. Really appreciate it if you did watch me. See you guys next time.